2010 eru fjöldan svo Eyjafjallajökull verið volkani kefend sat Eyjafjallajökull hlinn Æsland vik. Alltó og relarti vel í small fór volkani kerruftjóns, kusset enormó stissruftjón tvert trafi lagros vestern and nortörnur opi og vera nýniti alperi jótu of síksta í sin april 2010. Addittu hona lokalise disruftjón kontinuet intó maí 2010. Þau ruftjón vasti klaret ofiki allu over í nokk.
Panic fallout.
Millions of people have been stranded.
How it's affecting businesses and how people are coping. Stay with CNN for on-the-ground updates around the world. On TV and online. Coverage continues. CNN.
All right, well, Iceland, volcano, ash cloud, simple words, easy to pronounce in English. But what about this one? There it is. Oh, that's the name of the volcano itself. Not quite as easy. Jeannie Most looks at how journalists covering the story are coping with the Icelandic tongue twister.
While it spewed ashes, newscasters spewed a molten lava of syllables.
Eyja, flæja, jakur. Vol.
Aya flya yurkaval. It's aya fiablyurkel.
Aya volik.
That's it?
It's a name so unpronounceable, we can't even tell when someone says it right.
And I'm not going to get.